and obviously he's the penalty king. Like, I saw him take about 100 penalties for Clark. He put every single one of them down the middle, and not one goalie in the Highland League cottoned on to that's what he did. So there's a tip for you all, like, all you Highland League goalies out there, that he puts them straight down the middle every time.